Looks like it worked. Come on, I'll open the storage shed for you.
What do we got here?
We could really use your help.
Okay. I'll be right here keeping an eye out. You let me know what you find. Find anything?
Where the hell did I put that?
Thank you.
Well, what do we got here? Can't hurt to look.
Whoa! Don't be sneaking up on people. I could have blown your bloody head off. Trying to run a business here. Once this blows over, I'll be sitting pretty.
Hell yeah!
The sooner you find what I need, the sooner... Whoa, great job. Nice. Now just give me a sec and I'll get this bitch running.
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
Anything useful?
Thank you.
Excuse me. I ran out in such a rush, I left my necklace behind at the hotel. It's in bungalow 6 in the silver section. My husband gave it to me. It means a lot to me. I'm offering a reward. Can you help me?
Yeah.
Thank you. Please, be careful.
An alien infection is what it is.
Me, please. Please. Please.
Hey.
My husband. He's bleeding. Can you help us?
We need help.
Name's Roger, brothers. And this is my wife, Jess. We were driving like a bat out of hell when I saw that broke down car. Part of me said, forget about it. But I couldn't do that and live with myself. So we stopped to see if we could help. The driver must have been in shock or something because he threw himself at us like a crazy guy. I had to kill him. But this was self-defense. I was protecting myself. You gotta believe me, but you know what? He took a bite out of me, man. Shit, I think I got whatever he had. Rabies, I don't know, fuck. Who the hell knows? But can you get Jess out of here? If I start to lose it, I don't want to bloody hurt her.
You can count on it.
Hey, man. Thanks. Should take her to the lighthouse. My brother James should be there. He'll take her in.
Thank you.
I'm too out of shape for this shit.
People living in the lighthouse? Thank you. Can you check on my husband?
Let's see you get up now. Let's see you get up now!
Is yours whenever you need it.
Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help.
My name's Marcus. I was fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere. See if you can get that other transformer back online while I finish fixing this one. Go!
Fuck! You ugly motherfucker!
Something good in here?
Right. Everything works. Go tell Darwin the good news. I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow when you start pulling power for the lighthouse. This is for you. Thanks for the help. The world's gone fucking mad!
Just hope the bloody fuses don't blow.
This is gonna hurt!
Thank you.
Who wants some of this?
motherfucker.
Where the hell did I put that?
Let me open this puppy up.
Can you come closer?
If you could bring me back some food, I'd really appreciate it. Anything. Find me some food and I'll give you whatever I have.
I'll do what I can.
Go. Hurry, see what you can find. You find anything?
I was in contact with the pilots of that plane that went down. It was full of passengers, and they said they were making an emergency landing near the edge of the jungle. I lost contact with them after that, but if they landed that plane safely, maybe we can use it to get the hell off this island.
You can count on it.
Hey, that plane might be our ticket out of here.
Her name's Linda. She got beat up pretty bad out there. I don't even know how she managed to make it here. Probably made it on sheer adrenaline. She needs painkillers and bandages. Can you see if you can find some?
Yes.
Thank you. There's a wrecked ambulance on the road to the bungalows and medical supplies in the lifeguard tower. I'm pretty sure you can find painkillers and bandages either place. Maybe there's a rescue car on the beach. Try to worry, okay? She's really suffering.
Okay, if Marcus said it's gonna work, let's give it a shot and turn it on. I just hope it doesn't bring down the electrical grid.